But rise up, the peasant is out right now.
So let me also use this musical opportunity to remind us of our past, present, and future. Because it was 9th of October 1962 when this beautiful nation was born. Yes, indeed, beautiful and endowed with the promise of democracy. With unity in diversity, different people, different religions, different tribes. My brother is a Nubian from Arua, I'm a Muganda from Kampala. He's a Muslim and a family, I'm a Catholic, and very many differences among us as a people. But all of them were coming together to create a nation that would make life better for the future generations. The majority of us here are that generation. We are the grandchildren of the independence generation. And yes, indeed, we are the grandparents of the future generations. So we must within ourselves find solutions, since our leaders don't care about the next generation, all they care about is the next election.
Oh my, my, you Uganda, hey, you Uganda.
And let me also tell you this.
Zari nyema kene. Ila che nari integeza, nari nikukwe. Bande salanka kuhi mbide muwa no, umasogo, nimba soga waganda mafemo na wakutukawa. Vito dovi?
Ndize chagula nyisenta mu. Ndi mwete futefu. Okuba kulembera. Mwena waganda bafe. Abakale chuka chuka. Okwambalagana ne Museveni mu mwaka 2022 mugumu.
Immediate effect. I tried to restrain myself from being so elaborative and rare at times where when I jot down my communication, but this time I decided to write down my speech and communicate it to you so that I restrict myself to those areas that I strictly want to communicate. So fellow countrymen and women, ladies and gentlemen, I recognize you all in your respective capacities and I greet you
all in the name of the Almighty God, who has given us a gift of life despite the numerous challenges that we go through in our country. I also appreciate you, all of you, the people of Uganda, for the labors and sacrifices, for your hard work and resilience in all the corners of our country, Uganda. Despite the high taxes, the unfair economic policies, and the massive corruption, you have continued to work hard day and night to build yourselves, your communities, and ultimately to build our lovely country, Uganda. Let me also take this opportunity to appreciate the nation for the massive reception of our message of people power for the past 2 years. I want to thank you all, dear compatriots in all parts of our country, for the positive reception you have given our message from the time we set out. There are very few times in the political history of the world where movements like our own People Power Movement gain momentum in such a short time. You will agree with me that wherever you go in our country, whether rural or urban, the message of People Power has reached there and is very well appreciated by the people. You will find those who are educated, the uneducated, the big, the small, the young and the old, agreeing that indeed people power is our power. And yes, they agree that giving back power to the people and having the leaders accountable and governing in the interest of the people is a way forward for our country, Uganda. I will tell you that if you go to the north or the east, the central or any part of the country, you will find houses filled with the message of people power. And that is something that we need to celebrate, ladies and gentlemen. I was talking about it yesterday, that personally, I did not present myself because I have so much expertise in politics. I did not present myself because I'm the most educated or the most qualified. I did not present myself because I'm a general or a professor. I presented myself as one of those Ugandans that want a better country and indeed feel they deserve a better country. And yes, comrades, people, we owe it to our elder, Dr. Paulo Kawanga Semaogerere, who recognized the monster in its infancy. It must have been tough in a time when not so many people were awakened. Everybody else was singing praises for Museveni, but people like Semaogerere stood up. Comrades, we owe it to Dr. Kizza Besigye, who sacrificed so much and showed us resilience, and indeed showed us emboldenedness, the bravery, and the confidence to stand up to a dictator, a dangerous dictator. We always will give him respect. I must, of course, salute senior comrades like the General Mugisha Muntu, Mama Miriam Matembe, the Honorable Norbert Mao, the Honorable Yona Kanyomozi, the Honorable Amanya Meshega, and very many other noble Ugandans that kept the fire burning until we arrived. Still imprisoned in the Congo, deserve to be mentioned and acknowledged. Dr. Stella Nyanzi, a highly accomplished academic, has spent months in jail because she dared to speak up and because of a poem. Nalongo Nana, my good friend, lost her uterus recently because of police brutality. There has been gross violations of human rights, and those cannot go unmentioned, comrades. I have labored to remind us of where we came from, where we are, and where we're going. But I also believe that the comrades before us, many of them actually are more articulate than me in this. So I'm not here to lecture you about where we're coming from, where we are, and where we're going, because this you know very clearly. So as we gather here today, my friends, my brothers and sisters, people power has never been as strong as it is this moment. We have moved from when this was just a mere dream to a powerful movement recognized all over the world. I must assert it that people power is not a political party. It's a movement that unites all change-seeking forces. We don't care about your tribe, we don't care about your religion, and indeed we don't care about your political affiliation. We believe, and we have been saying, and indeed all other comrades in this struggle have been asserting it, that today Uganda is divided into two parts, the oppressors and the oppressed. Now we come together as the oppressed people of Uganda to demand that power goes back to the people. I must salute all the brothers and sisters all over the country that took upon a job without even knowing the leaders. Many people have been professing people power. People I don't know, people who don't know me, but because they hear the message and the message resonates with them, I want to salute them. I want to assert that the coordinators that we announced today are not even 1% of the leaders of people power all over the country. Whenever I'm listening to radio in Kampala or elsewhere in the country, no single talk show ends without hearing somebody calling from wherever saying, this is the people power spokesperson, this is the people power chairman, this is the people power coordinator, and we respect you, comrades. This is the first step to the effort to connect with you wherever you are. We know your importance, and we know that you are just as responsible as we are, and yes, as entitled as we are. Finally, comrades, I must talk about the efforts at Unity. We started an effort to reach out to the different leaders of the different formations, and that reach out is still communicating. We are doing that because we believe we cannot do it alone. We believe that unity is strength, and we believe that a people united can never be defeated. So while we continue to reach out, we request all of you to do the same, to always remember that this is not about any one individual among us. It is about all of us. And like we have been saying, no single political party, no single individual, and no single formation will liberate this country, but all of us together in harmony and in principle, we will liberate this country that we all call home. But that our people are already united. Our people are united by their pain. Our people are united by their separation. Our people are united by the challenges they go through every day. It is rare, ladies and gentlemen, that the people that are being led are ahead of the people that are leading them. This is an effort for us to catch up with the people of Uganda who have already resolved. They have shown that to us wherever we go. They are calling upon us as leaders to unite. I've said it before, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm saying it again, that I am personally willing and ready to lead you in this struggle. But again, I'm always quick to assert that it is useless for me to think I will give any contribution without you, ladies and gentlemen. So I want to reiterate my call to all of us to always remember that this country is bigger than all of us. It is bigger than any of us. Uganda was there before the coming of colonialism. Uganda was there after colonialism. Uganda was there before dictatorship. And yes, Uganda will be there after dictatorship. Like we always sing, we are the country, we are the future, we are the change we badly need. And if we come together in mind and spirit, we can put an end to this dictatorship. And it is my hope and prayer that this gathering does not go in vain. It is my hope and prayer that the time we dedicated to this effort pays the future generations May it be written in history that it was a calm day like this when leaders decided to put aside their egos, their personal interests, and they put the interests of their children, their grandchildren, and their great-great-grandchildren before them. I thank you, comrades, for listening to me. I thank you, brothers and sisters from the media, and I thank Mama Uganda for seeing the truth and following the truth. I thought somebody was delivering me a cheat, but now that that's not the case, I want to end by saluting all of you. Commitment that as a person, I can first speak for myself that I will never, ever, ever betray the trust of Ugandans. And this is the promise that we must give to ourselves and give to the people that believe in us. And that way, you will agree with me that as people speaking the Luganda language like to say and sing that, Olutalo ngaluede, tuliyambale ngule, tuliyambale ngule, tuliyambale ngule, Olutalo ngaluede, tuliyambale ngule, tulibimbamu Uganda. I thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for God and our country. Tusanyuse nnyo okubeerako nammwe olunaku lwaleero. Twagala okwebaza mwenna abataddeyo omwoyo n'abataddeyo ebiseera byammwe okutwala omulamwa guno mu maaso. Naye okusingira ddala twebaza Omukama Katonda atusobozesezza okutuuka ku lunaku luno. Njagala okusiima Bannayuganda bonna mu bitundu eby'enjawulo abaayaniriza obubaka obwa amaanyi okuddizibwa oba obuyinza okuddizibwa abantu. Mwayaniriza nnyo enjiri eno era ne mugitwala ng'eyammwe. Newankubadde nga muyita mu mbeera ey'emisolo emingi, ey'ebyenfuna ebitali bya bwenkanya, ey'enguzi n'ebintu ebifaananako ng'ebyo, mulemeddeko ne mutwala omulamwa guno maaso. Njagala n'okutwala omukisa guno okwebaza abakulembeze bannange abaasalawo nti ddala Uganda nnene okusinga ebigendererwa byaffe ng'abantu. Uganda nnene okusinga ebbango lyaffe lye tubatuwanise ng'abantu. Njogedde bwe nti okubanga bwe bansabye okwogera mu Luganda nkitwala nti waliwo n'abaana ba ghetto era mba njagala nnyo ne mmenyaamenya ne basobola okunjiwa besi. So nze ng'omuntu sajja mu bukulembeze kuba nyina diguli nyingi, kuba ndi professor oba kuba manyinyo ebyamagye. Tetwesowolayo ng'abantu abamanyi nnyo ebyobufuzi oba abalina experience ey'amaanyi. Naye twesowolayo nga Bannayuganda abalina okwagala eri ensi yaabwe, abalina n'okukkiriza nti tusobola okukikyusa era tugenda kukikyusa. Tumanyi bulungi nnyo nti tuzze nga tutuukirirwa baganda baffe bangi nnyo, naddala abo abaawulira enjiri gye twababuulira eyameenunula era ne bagenda mu maaso ne beewandiisa. Bangi bazze batulaga endagamuntu zaabwe ng'era batulaga nti bbe ekyokulwanyisa kyabwe ekyokugobaganya nakyemalira bakiina. Ne tusigala nno nga ffe abakulembeze ffe tubulayo okwatagana. Naye era kizaamu amaanyi basebo ne bannyabo ku bye tuzze tulaba okubira ddala ejjinja, erukunjiri, ebugiri ne mwaluwa, ndi ddala Bannayuganda abaasalawo era kati mu njogere ennyangu bayina lo. Ekyo nno tekyewunyisa kulaba nti ye n'Omuseveni yatya nnyo ye n'abantu be era ebyo ebyaliwo yasalawo okutuddamu na bukambwe bw'ekitalo n'ettemu eri ekitalo. Era ekyo kinnyonnyola lwaki bannaffe omuli Yasini Kawuma batugumbulwa. Ekyo nno kyongera n'otuggula amaaso basebo ne bannyabo nti ddala omusajja ono tumusobola. Oluvannyuma lw'okumufufugaza wakati mu kutiisatiisa abantu n'emmundu n'okubagulira n'essente, yalaba nga tekikyasoboka eky'okugenda naye mu katu mu bantu. era General Museveni yasalawo mu bumenyi bw'amateeka n'ayimiriza okulonda konna konna okwali kugenda ogenda maaso nga mutwalire n'okwekasanda manyinabwe mwe yali yeesimbye. Ekyo kinakutulaga kibannange, kinatulaga ebintu bibiri, kino tunakuwaza ate ndowooza kinanotusanyusa. Kino tunakuwaza nti eggwanga yaffe lyononekedde ddala ddala, terikyalina yadde n'obuntu bulamu. Kubanga bwe mbabuulidde mu lufutefute, ndi bannange teyali nteekateeka yaffe kubeera wano e Magere. Nteekateeka yaffe yali yakubeera mu Mukuzi Woteeri mu kibuga Kampala, nga bannaffe abalala bwe babeera. Naye njagala okubategeeza nti buli woteeri gye twapangisizza n'ezimu nga twasasudde ssente, olwategedde nti aba People Power be bajja okwogerako eri bannamawulire ne bagamba nkweta mulanga. Bategeezezza nti baakubiddwa amasimu ne balagirwa obutatukkiriza yadde okulinnya ekigere mu woteeri zaabwe. Ate nabo wakati mu kutya bambi ne batubulira kye kimu. Kale nno ekyo kikunnyonnyola lwaki tumaliriza nga tuli wano e Magere. Bassebo ne bannyabo, bingi bye njogedde mu Luzungu era airtime nabadde nsetinze ng'akoma ku Luzungu. Naye munzikiri bantu baffe yonna gy'oyita okuva ebugwanjuba paka ebugwanjuba, okuva ebuvanjuba paka ebugwanjuba, okuva mmambuka paka mmakirira, bonna boogera ekigambo kimu bakowu era baagala nkyukakyuka. Si kya bulijjo baganda bange nti abantu abakulemberwa basookayo abakulembeze, naye ffenna tukkiriziganye nti abantu bannayuganda be tukulembera baatusookayo dda, bo beegatta dda, bo baasalawo dda. Ffe abakulembeze ffe tubulayo okwegatta n'okusalawo, era kimpa essanyu lingi tutusinkanye leero mu bibiina eby'enjawulo, mu mawanga ag'enjawulo, mu bikula eby'enjawulo, naye nga ffenna tukkiriza tituyina okufuba okulaba nga tukomya obwannakyemalira era obuyinza buddeyo eri abantu, nga naffe abakulembeze tukola emirimu gyaffe nga tugikola ku lw'okuweereza abantu so si okweweereza. Era njagala obategeeza bassebo ne bannyabo nti ono kaweefube tatandise leero era takomye leero. Tugenda maaso n'okwogeraganya n'okwatagana ne baganda baffe. Njagala okuwa ekitiibwa bakadde baffe abaatusookawo, bakadde baffe ng'owe ekitiibwa Paulo Kawanga Ssemogerere, abaayimuka mu kiseera ng'abantu baali tebannabuuka, nga tebannagula maaso, nga kizibu nnyo okubagamba ebikyamu Museveni byakola ne babiraba naye ne bayimirira. Twagala okuwa ekitiibwa bakadde baffe nga Dr. Kizza Besigye, abaayimirira mu kiseera ng'ezitennabuuka kimala nga bwe buuse olwaleero. Twagala okuwa ekitiibwa bakadde baffe nga Jenomuntu, nga Honorable Norbert Mao n'abakulembeze abalala abataddewo omugongo mu kiseera we kitaali safe. Baganda baffe, nga nzize ku ky'okwogeraganya ne bannaffe bennaabwe, tulina enzikiriza y'emu. Tukkiriza tetulina okwegatta kuba abantu abeegasse tebasobola kumala gawangulwa batyo. Ono kaweefube atandise leero, tatandise leero, tumutongozza leero naye agendagenda maaso, era tugenda maaso nga twogeraganya ne bannaffe. Kino nyino kyogerako bassebo ne bannyabo, nakyogerako era ngenda kuddamu nkyogere ti nze ndi mweteefuteefu okubakulembera mu kaweefube ono. Nkiddamu nti nze ndi mwetegefu okubakulembera mu kaweefube ono ow'okuwangula Museveni n'okumuggya mu ntebe egyatukinalamu mu 2021. People power,
our power,
people power,
our power,
katika 2021 President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has a challenge for the presidency in the person of Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. The coordinators Kapita Mkulu Ronald Mayinja, Ronald Mayinja, they have a people power. You already have the bandit.